Thank you for loving me the way you love me. I have never met anyone that would take care of me the way you do. I love you. You make me special. And I know that we're going to have hard times because every marriage does. But I know that we're going to know how to work with it. I love you.
Told me we were in the car together, and he was like, I'm going to propose to Gabby. And I was like, oh, congrats. And he's like, yeah, I have the ring. Mo planned it pretty well, and he actually felt bad. He has such a good heart. He felt bad for lying to her because he wanted to surprise her, and he felt bad for lying to her about it. But
that's how cute it is, because he's like, yeah. He knows it's a lie for her that's good, but he's like, oh man.
He felt really bad about it. She knew something was up, and Mo was kind of like running circles around her, not trying to tell her. And then when she got to the house, it was a big surprise. He went all out. He had pictures of them and
he
decorated
really
the whole house. Yes, he was very prepared. Genuine love. Like, Mauricio looks forward to texting her goodnight and texting her when Gabby wakes up and how much he loves her. And he gets sad or upset if he can't have the opportunity to do those things.
I've never got Legos because my parents never wanted me to have Legos as a kid. And so every time I joked about it with her, I told her when we were married, I was going to buy a huge one.
Mauricio went to my job to tell me he was ready to propose. And I was like, about time. So I was happy for them. And he was like, yeah, I just don't know if we should do it around family or just take her to a special like place. And it's just me and her. And I was like, me in the back, because I have to be there. So I was like, I think family's very important to her. So I think it would be nice for her family to be there. It was actually the day of her birthday. she was working. She got home from work, so we decorated the whole her house, and it was nice to surprise her. She kind of got an idea, because apparently her parents never turn off all the lights, and it's never really dark in her house. So she was like, what's going on? There's something wrong with this picture, right? And we were hiding all our cars, but when she got there, she was tearing up, and she was so happy. It was nice.
A todos, gracias por estar aquí con nosotros,
acompañándonos en este día tan hermoso. Discúlpenme por la emoción, pero quiero desearle lo mejor a mi hija, que al lado de Mauricio yo he visto que ella es feliz, que ha sido un año duro, pero y feliz a la vez. Estar con ella en estos momentos, realizando cada detalle, cada cosa, para que esto saliera hoy en este día tan bello. Les doy gracias a todos los que vinieron, los que están aquí acompañándonos, y que gocen de la fiesta, de la felicidad inmensa que veo en los ojos de mi hija.
Después de haber celebrado el matrimonio religioso de Mauricio, de Gabriela, de María, de Gavita, y su matrimonio civil que acabamos de firmar, yo los declaro bajo ambas leyes de la Iglesia y del Estado de New Jersey, marido y mujer. Ahora sí, el novio puede besar a la novia.
Primero, gracias a Dios porque me ha permitido estar con mi hijo el día de su boda, porque él sabe que he pasado por tantos problemas de salud, y yo le doy muchas gracias a Dios por estar aquí hoy celebrando con ellos el día de su boda.
Además, a la familia de Mauricio, que me aceptó, y desde el primer momento que los conocí me abrieron sus brazos.
Quiero dar, bueno, debo decir que le voy a robar las palabras a mi esposa. Ella dijo que primero hay que darle gracias a Dios. Gracias a Dios porque nos permite estar en este día tan significativo para nosotros, y de verdad le damos muchas gracias a Dios por ver a Mauricio, que se está casando con Gaby. Es que ya es como una hija para nosotros. Más bien, ya es una hija.